Sam, it's the first time that Formula E make a race after 1 week, after Monaco. What do you think for the race?
Yeah, very excited for the race. You know, we have an amazing backdrop, so many historical monuments close by. I had a good race here last year. I had pole position. The finishing position wasn't as good as what I wanted, with the mistake with a couple of laps to go, but hoping to have a good finishing position this year.
And after Monaco, you make a fastest lap, but it's a little bit pity that the result final was such.
Yeah, the pace in free practice too was very strong. It was only me and Seb that were in the 52s, really. So qualifying was disappointing. I think we understand why. And then the race, yeah, okay, I made a mistake. The best then I could do was fastest lap, and we got fastest lap. So a big shame, but the pace is there. We just need to be a bit more consistent.
But I think that most important is that you understand why, because it's a question for continuing and to improve all.
Yeah, that is the key question. Why do we sometimes struggle and why are we sometimes quick? I think we've done a lot of analysis in this last week, and I think our understanding is a little bit better than before. Let's see if that can make the result better.
The most important problem here can be batteries, temperatures, energy?
Not sure. I mean, last year there were no real issues. Apart from the overheating the rear tyres last year in the DS version car, that was always the issue. But no other big issues really. So I'm not too concerned about much else. Obviously the race is longer, that'll be tougher for the energy. And I think they've changed a couple of the corners, but no big issues. We've just got to do a clean, tidy whole day, and then hopefully a podium or better will happen.
Thank you.
Cheers, thank you.